Right, so I keep getting asked what's happening with all these nano LCD screens. This project is now public. Here's a link for the video describing it. It's actually at the Weill Cornell Medical Center in New York City, so if you're in New York, head down to the junction of East 69th Street and York Avenue and have a look.